Born in 1926, 2nd Lieutenant George H. O'Brien, Jr. commanded Company H, 3rd Battalion, 7th Marines, 1st Marine Division in Korea. While his platoon was under heavy fire, Lieutenant O'Brien led his men across an exposed saddle through deadly small arms, artillery, and mortar fire. Although shot through the arm, he succeeded in killing at least three of the enemy in hand-to-hand combat. Struck down by the concussion of grenades, he refused evacuation for medical treatment and continued to lead his platoon for nearly 4 hours. Lieutenant O'Brien served as a constant source of inspiration to all who observed him and was greatly instrumental in the recapture of a strategic position on the main line of resistance. His exceptionally daring and forceful leadership in the U.S. Naval Service earned him the Medal of Honor, making him a Pacific hero.